me if we don't get a moose.
Maybe we'll get lucky. Good morning. Welcome to the Newfoundland Outsider. And today we're going after some bigger brook trout. Got my buddy Gary here. He's lugging down all the gear. It'll be good morning.
Good morning. It's a beautiful morning.
Yeah. We're going perfect day.
Beautiful. Can't ask for any better. Can't ask for any better. Hitting it. Worms. Cooler for our trout.
You plan to get a lot of trout? You got a big cooler.
No.
He's the captain today.
Yeah, and you're a first mate.
Yeah. Gonna be a good one, Gary.
Have a good one. We're gonna have a good one.
Yeah. So we're doing a bit of trolling here in this pond. I was in this pond earlier the winter trying for some bigger brook trout. I got one nice one and a couple smaller ones. But we're open for some bigger ones today. And then we're going to have a nice shore lunch. We're using the five of diamonds today. Not much action yet, Gary.
No, what? Cast a bit here now. It's close to the point. Bob with a trout. Yeah.
Hey.
Beautiful trout. Beautiful. Lovely indeed. Wow.
Nice one.
Yeah.
All right, we got the first one on a green spinner.
Yes, buddy. Someone ever used in here, a green spinner.
That's the one he makes up and passes.
I always use the lure, right?
Yeah.
I don't know why, but.
There you go. We'll try the green spinner again. Yeah, that'd be a good pond for fly fishing along the edges of the bank.
At least you're walking here, see?
Yeah.
You go out there, road where we branched off a little ways.
Yeah.
The other ways you go in the park, and I walk through, you can do it over there.
But yeah.
Always fish, walk out, fish out, shore along.
That's a good walk.
Yep, all on the.
Ship it right here. See in?
He's nice. He's pulled up, buddy. He's a pleasure.
Hey!
Green
reverse. Yeah, see ya.
Nice
one.
Nice jump. Nice jump.
Yeah, you need a spinner on maybe.
It's
a nice one there.
It's a nice jump.
Beauty. Nice running trout.
Beautiful trout. These are red inside.
Still on? What, dipping it?
Not my good idiot.
He's a keeper. It's a nice trout though.
Bigger than he looks.
He is, oh!
He is bigger than he looks.
Yeah. Let me see. Oh yeah. That's a beauty. Fat trout?
Fat, well.
Really fat.
You know it. You know
what,
something
in a bit like that. Yeah. Number three, boy.
That's too small, eh?
Huh?
Yeah. Can't change that up.
Yeah, change your cup.
My glasses there, wouldn't it?
Huh?
The frogs go it, don't they?
I don't know. I think so. I don't know how far down they go. They do dive. Oh, I got in there. Hey! Nice one though. Yep, that's a good little one. Nice trout. There he is. Ah, lost him.
Huh?
Yeah, that was a nice one too.
Ah.
Come around top water. All right, Gary got another one on. Let's see. Yeah? Want to dip net?
Yeah. Not one, are you?
Huh?
Not one.
Ooh, he's a nice one.
Nice one,
yeah. Getting over here.
You got him.
Ha ha! Nice!
Shouldn't be down on the shore, my son.
Oh, yeah. That's a nice one.
That's what I was saying.
That's a beauty.
Oh, he's out.
Huh? Is he?
Yeah. Damn it.
Let me see. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Beautiful.
That's a nice one.
Beautiful. Well, you're feeling wonderful. It's just a beautiful trip, mate. That's a lovely trip. See what you like.
One uses for a peanut butter jar.
Okay.
101 uses for a peanut butter jar. Uh-huh. Try a new hook, are you?
Yeah, try another. Five a diamond spinner.
It's five a diamond spinner.
Yep.
That should be a good one.
We shall see. Off from shore. We will see.
Still got none?
Yep.
Oh yeah. Ooh, he's a nice one.
None.
Huh?
None.
Oh yeah. Yeah. That's a good one, guys.
That's a beauty.
That's a beauty.
If I ever found about two more.
Oh, yeah. You wouldn't lose that one. Holding up, let's see. Holding up on the gills. Yeah, that's a nice one. Beautiful running trout here.
You get trout out?
Yeah.
Oh.
There he is. Ah! Lost him. Couple of loons.
Nice one, I think.
Yeah.
Nice one I got on here, I think. How did you get on the water?
Gary got one on.
There's one on the boat. There's one on the boat.
Want to dip net?
Anyways, Luke.
Oh, nice one. Yeah. Good fish.
That's the reason, isn't it?
Yeah.
Soon they look at the water he was on.
Yeah.
Yeah, 15 to 1 minute. Every day.
Okay, it's time to make lunch now. Gary just dropped me off there. I'll get lunch going and then I'll give him a shout when it's ready. Gary's gone to try over on the main point and see if he can catch a couple more before lunch. Flies are thick. It's a beautiful morning. It's mating season for the frogs, and they are loud. They're everywhere. There's frogs everywhere. They're noisy little guys. You can see all the eggs on the bottom there. That's all frog egg strings. Lots of eggs. Lots of flies. We're gonna have some trout, and I'm going to cook some veggies and onions on the rack, on the fireplace rack there. Here we'll get a bit of oil on this. Fire going here. Cutting up my vegetables and forgot about my fire. How'd you know that?
One more.
Got one?
Got a 4-inch.
4-inch.
You got draft cold?
Huh?
You got draft cold?
Yeah.
Keep them coming. 4 of them. Oak tree, I've never got near one.
Yeah?
Let me show you what I got.
We got a nice one there.
Ooh, four of them come up like that. And oak tree, right? I can see the four of them right there, right?
That's the beauty.
Yeah. And the other, what did you say, oak tree, and then he digs down, and they were still after that oak when I got that one.
He'd break his neck.
Yep. Oh.
Slippery. Just a couple of fillets to go with our veggies and our dessert. take off our veggies. Whew, it's hot. Just wait for the oil to get hot. That's probably as fresh as you can get. Time for a feed! Yep. Any more?
No, that's what it is.
Good piece of cheese. Want a blueberry or apple pie?
Don't matter.
Hey?
Don't matter in one bit. Yep. Now where would that be? Was that one? No.
Yeah.
Goose Island. Yum yum.
Yeah. Whatever we're eating today.
Maybe not trout.
It's mating season for the frogs. And they're everywhere. There are thousands of them here today. It's a big one. We got a big one. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Hey, good job. That's a beauty. Ah,
beautiful trout.
That's a nice trout. Look at that puppy. Whew.
Yep.
That's a beauty.
It is a dandy. He's not a beauty, he's a dandy.
Look at that puppy. That's what we're after. That's two of these we got now. You got one earlier like that. Okay, we got another one on here. Not so big as Gary's, but still a good one. Oh yeah. Nice running trout. Look at that. That's a nice trout too. Whoa. You dipping it? Huh? Little guy.
Get her off the shore. Either juice eating or.
Yeah.
Fish are down on this shore.
Little guy.
Probably more little ones down on this shore.
Yeah.
you will.
Oh yeah. Let you get them off. They're nice eating trout though.
Oh yeah, get them
off. Hey, we need a fresh worm here. Silver spinner this time.
They look like a teacher.
Yeah? Wow, seized up now. Yeah, we're back. Time's it now. 3 o'clock. Yeah. Good day fishing. That's a full day fishing. What?
Fishing.
Welcome to the Newfoundland Outsider.
Yeah, right there. We'll have to do it again.
Yeah, we'll have to do it again.